Six figure. You got Juggalo Magnus in the house. What's up with you, baby? What I see you coming in up in the building being first, man. Good to see you. You know what? Since I know we got grown folk up in the building, let me go ahead and go get this drink, man. And left the game on, had hit the stove and everything, but I'm finna get down early in the morning and get it out the way, because I got some hardcore editing to do. And, kicking ass and showing the world, we're gonna slow it down, chop it up, Scrooby Doo. Oh shit, he left. Shit's alright. I know I've been absent.
It's been a long time.
Huh? Like that Ludacris CD, Back for the First Time. Face having ass. Had to hit the stizzo. You know how I go down. All the YouTube count tripping. Juggalo Madness, I'm holding it down, baby. Getting it in where I fit in, you know what I'm talking about? Working on this this adult cartoon, you know what I mean? It's gonna be like three episodes in one. The two previous ones dropped with a little bit more meat on the bones and a better understanding of what One Man, One Gun, Hunter Trooper really all about. You know what I'm talking about? Kicking that ass. Shit, man. Hey, looking good on Instagram, baby. Looking real good and strong over there. So that's where the focus is really at. And on the new YouTube channel, you know what I mean? So multitasking and shit, putting it down at the job, off the matrix. Shit, hey, Juggalo back on that grind, baby. Back on that grind. Yes, sir. Yeah, I dropped the teaser, man. I dropped the teaser like 5 days ago. Did you ever see that Batman versus Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Oh, yeah, I think I blast reported that a couple of months back. I forgot what score I gave it. But yeah, Juggalo, I blasted that already. What's the recent anime I seen? The most recent gotta be that Batman Hush. That's pretty decent. That's pretty decent. You know, DC coming with it with the cartoons, but they need to step their game up with the... They got some good TV shows, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want to cherry pick off of. But... you know how it goes, baby. Woo! See, I'm streaming on my gaming account, so the troll body slam my other account, so shit, it's like, damn. Still maintain. But, Juggalo, a lot of good stuff coming out of August that I didn't want, that I was trying to do in July. Your situation started happening, man. Shit. Leo season started kind of weird for me. It wasn't like Gemini season and Cancer season. I want to check out that TV show, Pennyworth.
It's about Alfred. Before Batman even was around.
Yeah, I think I seen a ad trailer showing that shit. And I was gonna blast report about it. I gotta feed more into it to see what's really going on, so you know about it. I didn't even put that on the list. I forgot all about that. We got God O'Clock up in the building. Oh shit, we got my dogs up in the building. Shit, man. Me and my boy Juggalo chopping up. I thought he left, but shit, the YouTube kind of fucking up. We just chopping up, gang. You know how we do when we get in our huddle. You know what I'm talking about? But shit, the blast report list is huge. Man, I've been putting it down on a lot of shit, baby. But that slipped my mind that Alfred Juggalo. Man, my motherfucking ninja. Damn, I try to keep from cussing. Oh, man. The list is full. We got Jeanette Cleveland up in the house. Shit, I can finally pop my drink. We got three grown folk up in the club. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, look. Yeah, I done went, what was that, Friday? Shit, I couldn't make it to the stream world. I couldn't even give y'all an update. Let y'all know what's going on. But I went to go see that movie Friday. Hobbs and Shaw. You know, Fast and Fury Presents. Yeah. I look at my old streams, boy, I miss my teeth right there, y'all. So this is a message to all y'all eating fucked up shit. You better slow down. That's the worst pain ever, having your teeth pulled. It made me extra crazy. I said, damn, that's another monster I ain't never felt. Cause that dude pulling my teeth, he didn't know I wanna beat his just one on one. The best man win. We'll know whoever punch hit harder, we know who lived the roughest life. I wanna go toe to toe with that fool. How he was pulling my teeth. Like a raging bull. And I got photographic memory. So I remember his face. Ooh, my emotions, because I was, that's when Red Dead Redemption came out. And I was on vacation. Worst vacation ever. I'm missing comments. Gonna smoke y'all ass. He said, I already salute. I heard they was making it last Friday when Snoop Dogg was gonna be in it. I hope it's not true. I hope it's not true, man. I really hope it's not true. God O'Clock, I'm gonna smoke your head. I just hope it's not true. But shit, in the next, what's that? In the next 11 minutes, nah, 6 minutes, 7 minutes, gotta put this foot in your ass. Y'all, I went to go see this Hobbs and Shaw movie, man. Somebody finna get talked bad to. Somebody finna get talked bad to, baby. I'm just letting you know. I'll be the first one to do it if this motherfucker ain't already done it. Well, shit, it's finna get done, baby. Cool, y'all. Chilling and listening. Listen. Number one, I'm gonna go and get it rolling. Fuck it. 10 minutes in. Number one, Blast Report. 1970, 17. If you ever seen that trailer, if you like World War movies and film, this one might be in the top 10. We'll see. Cause I ain't seen no World War movie since what? For me. I'm speaking for me. I finna say Saving Private Ryan, but then I forgot about what's that movie? Overlord, there it is. You know, I don't know if you want to count that as a World War, but that's what it take place is. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. And I had so much high expectations for that movie. But 1917 from the trailer, it looked pretty good. I don't know, I'm going to go fuck with it. I'm not into them kind of films, man. I ain't going to even lie. Them kind of movies, I can wait till they come out on DVD unless it's A1. But if you into them World War films, get ready for it. Look good. Check it out, Face Heaven A. Number two, The Irishman trailer. Now, I done heard from Beyond the Trailer Fine Ad. That's right, Beyond the Trailer. From her channel, she said they didn't spend roughly over $100 million de-aging Robert De Niro, you know, all the hitters. And it's coming to Netflix. Oh, man, it's going. Hey, Netflix looking real good, baby. Them boys have dropped $100 million, you know what I'm saying, for this film. So The Irishman, if you into crime movies, this might be in the top 5, type 10, depending on how this film go. You know what I'm talking about? Shit. I said, man, I can't believe they got the hitters on there. You know what I'm talking about? Shit, I remember Mr. B. I remember I was in his stream and he was speaking about it. Or he played a trailer or something.
I think they should just put all the original people in the last Friday. Don't add anybody new. Just hope Smoke is in the last one.
Yeah, they need to add the sister too. Bring the sister back. I didn't understand why they ain't on next Friday was Friday number 3. You know what I'm talking about. I said, what the other sister? You ain't had enough money to get the sister? But it was still pretty good, though. I was laughing in the movies. Man, we got Trayvon Assassin in the mother house. Probably finest album. Yeah, that's what it looked like. You know what I'm saying? But the trailer looked good. How you know how they pitch it? They gotta sell it to you. I didn't go see Red Tails. I just went to the movie to go see a war. I seen one kind of Battlefield type movie. That was Battlefield LA. Remember that movie from 2011? I went to go see that. That's like the closest, but it was dealing with aliens and shit. And I like how they, you know, presented it far as, okay, what's your partake of bringing aliens fighting humans and shit? They went hard with it. You know what I'm talking about? But that's the closest of, you know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, baby. But this Irishman, that shit coming straight to Netflix, baby, so it's going down, man. So Netflix, all my Netflix riders, baby, it's going up. Yeah, Overlord is a good movie, too. Yeah, it was all right. I had a high hopes for JJ, you know what I'm saying? It had potential, like one of my ninjas said. Could have been way better, man. Way better. When you got 200 people involved in one movie, no excuses. I'm sorry to tell you this. No excuse. When you got even them low-budget films, when you got over 50 people involved in your project, and you got a major machine behind you, even if it's going straight to DVD, no excuses. No excuses. No excuses. I ain't trying to hear it. Eastside G's in the mother in house. I have to check it out. That it sounds interesting. Yeah, you gotta check it out, man. Check it out. It's called The Irishman. To all my people who love crime movies, like you know, Training Day, they made it at number one certain list. Number top, it's in the top five. It's up there with Scarface. You know Scarface number one. We all know this. But The Irishman look like it might dethrone some shit. But you know, check out the trailer. You know, and they, like I said, they spent over $100 million on this damn film. Coming straight to Netflix, baby. Amen. Rebel Nation Gaming, what's up with it, homie? Luke Cage went hard. Luke Cage was alright. It could have been better. The Bushmaster. They killed Cottonmouth too early, bro. Cottonmouth, the dude who played the character. You know what I'm saying? People could talk down on Netflix, but Hollywood look at certain actors on Netflix like, okay, you went hard. Let me fuck with you on this film. You know what I'm talking about? That's a streaming service that's been around for years. So they coming with it, cause I'm waiting for this Witcher, and they got this. You know I'm into fantasy and sci-fi type shit. What is that? They got the puppets and shit. Man, I did a blast report on that motherfucker, y'all. It's coming out this month. Damn, I can't think of the name of it, y'all. I'm tripping. What's good, GT? Oh, man, shit, kicking that ass. Early in the morning, getting it in. Because, you know, I've been doing a lot of hardcore editing. Let me tell y'all something about drawing animation. It's on a whole nother level of patience. And I finally learned the method. Shout out to the YouTube University how to, you know what I'm saying? So you're going to see my work progress with the new technology that my ninjas invest, huh? Me to work with. Rebel Gaming. If you ain't seen that trailer I dropped, shit, that motherfucker live on Instagram, baby, making a full-fledged statement. You hear me? Huh? Kicking that ass. I said, oh, YouTube over here hating like a bitch. Getting it in over there on Instagram. That's all right, though. I'm going to have to make YouTube. What? Y'all giving out awards and shit? Give me my motherfucking award, huh? Yes, they is, y'all. You boys giving out awards, but you got to reach a certain climax. Motherfucker, we going to get that climax, huh? I notice how they change up shit. They got this shit monetized to a T, so everybody on this YouTube, let you know they got new rules. It's really applying. I'm looking at the new features. These motherfuckers, y'all, hey, they for real with the shits. I'm just letting you know. So, you know, shit gonna be a little different how I used to move, but we still gonna kick ass and show these boys we got that groove. Huh? You know I treat my motherfucking stream like a cruise? Shit. The sign say 18 and up. That's what it said. Okay, number three. What is this? Because I changed it up. Number three. Oh, yeah. 47 meters down, uncaged. I say, y'all. I said, these motherfuckers and these boys with these shark movies want to go. And I said, we done did a big-ass shark movie. We got another movie coming out in the shark. Look like they ain't spent that much change on it either. Probably one of them quick dollar ass movies. They probably spend about $15 million, $12 million. You know what I'm saying? Get some independent actors who really hungry for the game. You know what I'm talking about? That's what it said. Go check out that trailer. 47 meters down uncaged. I seen an ad. I think it was Tyrone. Was it Tyrone? One of them boys. I think it was Tyrone. You know what I'm saying? I seen a commercial. I said, what is this? I said, oh, man. I don't know if I'm going to fuck with it. I don't know if I'm going to go see no movie like that. We already did a big-ass shark. You know what I'm saying? And then it was another big-ass shark. Ate that one. You know what I'm saying? Man, we done did all that old megalodon-ass shit. But anyway, that's what I feel about it. It's called 47 Meters Down, Uncaged. Another shark movie. I'm going to let you know. Hold on, let me see what's going on in the comment. I'm going to let you know, baby. Yeah, Craig's sister was not in the next Friday or nothing. That's what I'm saying. I didn't like that. I felt uncomfortable. Okay, I was like, cool. Oh, cool, boom. He got Debo. Damn, Debo still after him. Boom. I like part three better than I like two. You know what I'm saying? But if you look at the box office numbers, the anticipation, he made more money off next Friday than he did any other Friday. You know what I mean? Excuse me. But he did awesome on the first one because he did what, about 25, 27 million on Friday, but they only had it released it in 500 to 700 theaters. That's not a lot of theaters. For it still to gross that much, it goes to show. Boys is really Hollywood been hating on the motherfucker. Don't want talent to, what's the word I'm looking for? Shit, damn, you look, I can't think of that kind of look, thinking of a word to describe the bullshit and the rhetoric is going on in the Matrix, huh? Hating. I said 500, 700 something theaters. I said, they been hating on us on the cool. Boy, they some busters like a motherfucker. Don't want everybody to win. Don't want motherfuckers to win. Ain't that a biscuit in the hand? Hope you having a good day, bro. Oh, baby. Shit, Reverend Gaming shit, kicking that ass, man. Can't complain. When you wake up the next day, shit. What the fuck you over there getting? What you crying? You woke up. Next door neighbor, man died in the sleep, y'all. Shit, that shit still fucking with me. Because I talked to him before a day he died. The fuck? That shit crazy. That shit weird. Man, we got Von Diesel and the mother in hands. That shit weird. That shit tripping me out. You like who they chose for Witcher? You talking about Henry Cavill last day? Yeah. I got to see it because if you know some people who you know the book readers, you got to read the book, Golden. Then you got us gamers. I played the game, but both of them go hard because the game can tell, and you can experience it hand on by controlling it. So both of them necessary. Now this Netflix, it's gonna do what it do. Netflix got no holes, bars. It ain't like no network television show. We gonna put out what we wanna put out. And I'm finna talk bad to Netflix in a minute. Von D, you don't wanna miss this, man. That's why I'm already rolling the dice on Blast Report. I'm diving in right now. Wait till I get to it. Wait till I get to it. I feel you, bro. Lady J Life, what's going on, GT? Strongly agree with you with the description of Hardy too. What? Life is beautiful. What the hell? Who the hell is this coming up in the country club with this foolishness? My son, he just found his way in the club. Well, oh Lord. Boy, you didn't came in a woman to the camp, boy. What's wrong with you, boy? Ah, son. All right, son. This boy, what do you say? The real. Who told Rhea I was streaming? Boy, it's... You can't be for no East Coast time. I just knew your ass was sleep or somewhere at work. Who told Rhea I was on? Y'all, one of them trolls jinxed me, man. He trying to talk about I need some glasses. Don't even know when you, in the state of Texas, you get glasses, you got to put that shit on your driver's license. Them boys pull you over and you ain't got that and they gonna see that. Oh, man, you know we gotta reach quota. What you talking about? Hey, man, I'm just gonna get $200 out for you. No, I ain't doing that. You got a gun? No, I ain't got no gun. Okay, man, I'm just saying. Let me go get this ticket, man, get this $200. They can do anything to you. I'm just saying, I'm just high side. Shout out to the law. They love us, they love you. We got red banded in the house. What's going on, man? I don't know if I even called your name and said your name. Y'all don't speak the real. I just knew this fool was at work. Let me go ahead and restart the stream. Let me see. He be the first one to put the thumbs down. You know how he do it. Oh, okay, he let me make it today. But yeah, people. What is this? Boom. Number one, number two, number two. Over here. Number four. Okay, boom. Ladies and gentlemen, this is another movie. Dealing with rich folk, scavenging around people who ain't got money. Called The Hunt trailer. Coming out September 26th. 27th, September 27th. Now, I might fuck around and go fuck around and check out a movie like this. I don't know, depending what theater they got. If they got one of them small theaters, it's real dusty and real bad, can't fuck with them. hey, that shit was football attacking the shit out of my allergies. What? Dust be like, hey, man, you got allergies? We inside, y'all. We finally escaped. Looking for new victims. And they got the good side, they got the good theater with a decent film. Depending how much money, you know how this, but never mind, y'all ain't into Hollywood business. Hollywood businesses. Woo! How they play with numbers is not how they rap game. But anyway, that's something off some subject. What I was talking about? Man. Yeah, The Hunt. Dealing with folks. Rich folks hunting poor folks and shooting the shit out of them and having a good time killing them. I said, hold on, let me find that. Some shit like that going on, man. I wouldn't put it past you hoes. I'm just letting you know. Go look at the trailer, man. I ain't bullshitting. It's called The Hunt. 2019, September. I seen it. I know what I'm talking about. Go fuck with me. This is number four on Blast Report, baby. I'm trying to tell y'all something. Smiley Nick. He say smiley or smelly? Smelly Nick. When the last time I seen this fool? Lord, that boy done got these trolls in here. Damn, how long we was doing? We was 20 good, we was 29 good minutes long. Motherfucking trolls coming. Hold on. You goddamn trolling. Come up in here. Hey, to all my blue pistols, please close the back door. Close the motherfucking back door. My motherfucking name, Smelly. Coming up in here with that name like that. God damn, it's too early in the morning for all that shit. Boy, people trying to talk. People got headaches and shit. People, you know what I'm saying? People going through some shit.
He coming here with a name like that. Well, I'm trying to find something to bust you up with. See, normally I got a costume on. You hoes ain't here. Now look, I'm regular motherfucker. They want to come here packed in. Hold on, I'm trying to. Boy, y'all look, I can't find nothing to get on y'all young age. Hold up. This dedicated to all my motherfucking trolls in this bitch. With these crazy ass names. All my blue pistols closed the motherfucking back door. Boys with the shit. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, this is that.
The world is full of trolls.
The world is full of what? Tell them again, Goldie.
The world is full of trolls. The world is full of trolls. The
world is full of these motherfuckers. Yeah, 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 yeah. A lot of trolls. Straight face, be free though. A lot of trolls like the tiger.
Hey, say. Motherfucking troll with the keyboard on, that's their motherfucking girlfriend.
Yeah. These motherfucking troll with the keyboard on, that's their girlfriend. Press in, press that, joystick, type that, bandage. Be quiet, 5 minute recess, that's that. Then it turned to a diss song later on. What the fuck is really going on? Cut your club in the zone. Man, I'm in my home. Smoking on that strong. Motherfucker, I'm gone. Man, you know I'm wrong. Hey, hey.
On that troll, man. I was gonna say something, do something different.
Grown folk up in the club, be careful. Boys with the shits up in the building. Boys is with the shits is in the building. Baby, we got one here with the shits, coming here with foolishness, came here with a name we ain't seen in I don't know how long with foolishness. How you doing, darling girl? Let me give you some sugar. Hold on, give you that love. Hold up. Had to give you some of that sugar, baby. Coming up in the spot. Oh, girl, you ain't missing nothing. Hold on. Oh, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Let me show you something. Number one, 1917 trailer. Check that out if you into World War movies. Number two, The Irishman trailer. Coming to Netflix. Netflix looking real good, baby. Number three, 47 Meters Down, Uncaged. If you into them show, another Jaws movie. I said, boy. Right now, number four, The Hunt. Some rich folks hunting poor folks. Now we finna hit number five. Now, this right here is a recommendation, ladies and gentlemen. If you into animation, like myself, and many others out there who still learning, you know, I'm only 2 years in the game. When I start, I think 2016, 17? Nah, 17. I'm still a new boot in the game of the digital world of drawing instead of using the paper. If you haven't seen Dragon Ball Z, listen to what I'm trying to tell you. Dragon Ball... Not Z. Dragon Ball Deliverance. Episode 2. Y'all need to check this out, man. You got boys who ain't getting sponsored by these big companies with passion creating their own Dragon Ball. I'm talking about, hey, man, that's some inspiring type shit. You know what I'm talking about? Man, check it out, baby. If you're a YouTube watcher, it's called Dragon Ball Deliverance. They only did 2 episodes. I'm just now up on game. You know what I'm saying? Fucking with that boy Tyrone Magnus.
Sometimes he be putting me on YouTubers. I ain't know nothing about it. I like, damn, I ain't know this shit exists. That right there, man. I'm telling you, baby. To all my YouTubers out there, you need to check that out, baby. Okay, boom, what's that? Okay, well, that's number five. Nah, that's a reference. Number five, Nightwolf DLC to all my gamers who love Mortal Kombat. Now, I didn't play Mortal Kombat 9, but I did watch the cinematic trailers and shit back in the day. I could have sworn he sacrificed his life and died, so now y'all get to able to play him on this DLC. I'm ready to see how this Spawn gonna look, and I guess they gonna hold that back probably later this year or 2020. We'll see how these boys do. Y'all know how they do it on these damn DLCs. But to all my Mortal Kombat people who play that motherfucker, y'all let me know how y'all that Night Wolf. Cause I remember they did Shang Tsung like that, and he was lit. That motherfucker was A1. To all my gamers out there, baby. Need to play some music so this stream won't be dry. That's one thing we players don't like, y'all. We don't like it dry, huh? Motherfucker, you'll get corporate burn fucking somebody dry. That's for all the grown folk. We got any kids up in here, shut the hell up and be quiet. Let's see. I know I got that one song. I know we can get away with it, play, because I know they say, hey, man, we going to claim it, but you can still keep it. Boy, YouTube, they coming with some new rules. They finna do some fast shit. God damn, y'all already doing the booty. Now y'all finna do the tootie-rooty on the booty. People finna be crying like a motherfucker. Not playing it. That's crazy. I don't know why it's not playing it, y'all. Let me catch y'all comments, baby. You know I'm multitasking, kicking ass. Gotta wait till. Oh, Lord have mercy! Did who I see? Did my eyes deceive me, fellas? Did Amy Armour walk her fine ass up in the club? Oh Lord, you got Jeanette Cleveland coming through. Now you got Amy girl, and then you got a little bit of this, a little bit of that up in the building. We got Jello Jungo up in the house. Oh snap, we got the real DJ Fruit Loops up in the house. We got my boy IS. Did I give her a shout out? Lady J Life up in the building. What the hell real talking about? Word real. I heard Inspector Gadget on the next Mortal Kombat. Boy, you don't get your motherfucking ass. Boy, if they put hey. You sure right with Inspector Gadget. Motherfucker, stretch your shit ass. Look at that. Pure sideboard. Letting everybody know. We need to know. The Inspector Gadget, we're going to be just like this for real. Pretty soon. Keep on playing. They said in the gestures and everything. Yes, they did. How y'all gonna tell me? Grown folk.
we're gonna take it there on this Tuesday, treating this Tuesday like a Friday or Saturday, huh? Cause you know how the Mondays be. Mondays be like, motherfucker be fucked up. We're gonna take it to the next level, put this foot in your ass. Hey, turn the rap down sometime, man. God damn. Y'all motherfuckers ain't ready. You ain't ready. Okay, now, once upon a time, when a motherfucker couldn't put shit up in your mind. Hey, it's all the grown folks in the building. If you can't drink, I'ma drink for you. And if you ain't leaning, I'ma lean for you. Look, I'm already leaning. On screen, y'all. Kicking ass, and you know we doing what, y'all? We stuck up in the 90s, and you know what's up, dawg. We turned up, and we lit too. Hey, country club, you know what we gon' do. I'm your host, who gon' do the most? Kicking ass at that bullshit in your life. Come through, let me go and get it off your mind. One of a kind dude on that grind. Man, fuck a hater, I'm living fine. Doing what I wanna do and speaking my mind. Shit, I pay my rent, I'm cool as fuck right now. The next, shit, I gotta pay this goddamn high ass, what's that, full coverage? Shit, full coverage these nuts, motherfucker. Hating ass shit, shit it costs to live in this damn bitch. But shit, we gon' go hard and live life. I ain't got time to argue with nothing who ain't doing nothing with their life. Know what I'm talking about? We kicking ass and we gon' stay up, right? And these buses is getting mad, we living up, right? Shout out to my ninja Red Bandit. Woo! All my blue pushes put it in the air. To all my grown folks, drinks in the air, H2O. Go ahead and put that in the air too. Cheers, cause you made it to another day, boo. Dirty South up in this game. You know these buses is hating on us. Country club is off the chain. Freestyling off the brain, that 211 got them gone, man. I'm gone, man. Driving off from that bullshit. Man, I support some dudes. Hey, I done bought some CDs the other week. Trying to support these dudes. That motherfucker say 2 for $30. Burn CDs with his name on it. I blessed his game and gave him 20 though. I say, man, you playing too much though. Sold me the same CD twice. See, you can't fuck with motherfuckers like that. I should've dodged it. I could've did that, but I kept it real. Boys out there playing themselves, you need to stop rapping for real. Shit, talking about 2 for $30. Boy, you wrong as a bitch. But I understand you trying to hit a lick. Then he told his homeboy, hey, I just sold 2 CDs. He gonna come to me talking about, hey, show the same love. I said, man, I just spent too much money. $20 for 2 burnt CDs? I'm trying to go. Y'all might try to rob a motherfucker. Talking about they from Louisiana. You know how them boys be. I'm afraid I'm out of Texas. Boys out to understand. You gotta respect it. Live your life and fuck this other shit. Country club, we staying lit. Hey, man. Yeah, look, real life came out of me. Yeah, I call myself supporting these boys. Motherfucker say 2 for $30. 2 for $30. I said, oh no. He ain't wanna take the loss. Talking about, just give me what you wanna give me. I said, oh man. Motherfucker, he got me at, what we got me at? He got me at Walmart. Selling burn CDs, they rap CDs at Walmart. Could have dodged them. And I sensed them too. I said, wait a minute. I said, oh man, I should have took ass. Motherfuckers out there trying to eat, gonna tell the homeboy. Homeboy gonna, man, I ain't trying to spend this money. I came to get these headphones and get up out of here. I'm talking about something else. Anyway, what's going on, y'all? Did I say what's up to Jello Jungo? What's up with it, Jello Jungo? He talking about Super Saiyan Shaggy. I'm in France.
Cheers to my French brother. Look like my grandma when she took out. Why you got me looking like a woman, boy? Here, what's wrong with you, son? I look like your grandma. Shit, everybody know you my older son. You know you my older son, boy. Real. Remember how you first kite, what was that? Back in 2016. Shit, you was a tough motherfucking troll. Didn't understand what the fuck the country club. He's like, why does man always wearing the suit? I'm gonna bump. Then he chilled one day, he understood. He said, oh.
When I wake up in the morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind.
Hold on. Amy, are you still up in the building, Amy? Girl, I ain't forgot about you. Amy, are you still in the building, baby? Let me put that armor on you. Keep coming through, kicking ass. I done got off track. Okay, boom. What's this? Number 6. To all my gamers, check out Guilty Gear 2020 teaser trailer. Look like it's gonna be on some A1 on the A1 on the horn type shit. It got my attention. I said, all right. What kind of? How y'all gonna have this shit set up? Cause it look A1 though. It look A1. So I was like, okay. So check it out. What's this? Number 6. What's that? Number 5. Number 6. Is that number 6? No, number 7. To all my WWE people, because I know y'all still holding the damn ride. They got 2K20 coming. I done seen the trailer. Make sure you go check it out on IGN or on their YouTube channel, whatever your social media outlet to get your exercising of getting your mind off of real life one time. You know what I'm talking about? Just throwing it out there in your face. Boom! This is what I wanted to get into the whole time. Oh man, and got people came in here. It was at a low number, cause you know I get for real with them low numbers, but hold on. Boom, what's this? Number 8, another life. Now when I spoke about this, I was on 2-3 episodes in. It was one episode that I already had the sign. I let it make it, I said that's not too bad. I said this kind of, it's fucked up though. It's not too bad. It was already coming. Number 10, episode 10, you gotta shut it off. Cause I'm gonna tell you something, I'm letting you know now. Cause if you watch that, you might well go and watch Brokeback Mountain. I'm just letting you know. I'm gonna say it one more time, cuz. If you watch Another Life, listen to me what I'm telling you, okay? They did the same type shit to me. What is it? On a cartoon? Devil May Cry? Nah, it wasn't Devil May Cry. Devil Man. That bullshit. You know what I'm talking about? It ain't better than the original Devil Man. You know what I'm saying? Anime cartoon. And it ain't fucking with that. That Netflix bullshit they pushing. That shit, it got an episode on there. Was so tough. I had to shut it off. Man, I don't know what else behind it. I had to shut it off. I said, that shit is tough. Hey man, that shit was too tough for me, man. I say, oh man, in the cartoon talking about, you know what I'm saying? The motherfucker said, that's too rough. I said, oh man, this is some cartoon shit. Hey, that shit right there. Let me tell you something. When you get to, now I'm gonna tell you something. It's cool. Episode 1 through 9, A1. It could have got a 9 from it. From that type shit right there, if you watch episode 10, you might have gone and watch Brokeback Mountain. I'm gonna tell you that one more time, people. Somebody gotta tell you, had to shut it off. I said, damn. Well, the signs was already coming though. I said, oh man. Cause it was one episode, he gonna be talking about, and that's a fat dude. This is another life. It's a fat dude on that motherfucker. And it's a people from their community. You know what I'm talking about. If you diss them, they coming for you full-fledged. You know what I'm talking about? He did a scene like they on another planet trying to find some food. He rubbed it on the thing. I said, okay. So, all right. And then boom, he ahead of scene, he gonna talk about, he put the food on, you know, not the food, you know, the little thing, you know what I'm saying? Then he, motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? That transformer, you know, to my bit into it, and then it was nasty. I said, okay. I say, all right. I'm watching. I said, okay, y'all fucking around. That shit, all right, let me play. Got to that episode 10. Shit it all. I said, y'all lost points like a motherfucker. I said, you some hoes for this. Y'all some hoes. Y'all did the same shit with Devil Man. Something was, is it Cry Baby? Something. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If you a movie watcher, some of y'all got fucked up minds, can watch that shit and keep going with life. I can't fuck with it. I can't fuck with it. Who are you coming here? Shut up, purple ass. Shut up, purple ass up. Oh, man. The same troll. The same troll. Y'all look. This how cold the game is. Look. To all the people who want to be streamers and shit, I'm gonna tell y'all how it is. You know I'm their daddy. Look at this shit. Look, man, you can't see. Damn, you can't see. Look, the troll using my name. That's how cold these boys is sitting down. And I knew it. I said, there go my son coming up in here. I knew it. I seen it coming miles away. Look at that. Yep. Streams gotta be kept and documented. People need to see this. People need to see this so they got to understand. Playroom is full of and Skynet has many of them. I knew it. Damn, this dude good, y'all. This dude been doing that shit for years. Shout out to that boy, IS. Yeah, get out of here. Hurry up, man. Hurry up, because you got something. You got a bad news. You got a bad news one up in here, baby. Shout out to my ninja. IS! Got a bad one up in here. Oh, shit. What time is it? It's 11:30. It's 11:30. A.M. Oh, man. Simply Deep, be careful. Now it makes sense. Okay, hey, I know who in here, man. Hey, man, calm down, man. Okay, I know you can clone me. You can clone anybody you want. But let me tell you something. You can't take this from me. No matter how hard you slander your daddy name, call your daddy this, call your daddy that, using whatever Velveeta cheese ass joke you want to bring to the country club. One thing you can't take from me, I'm your daddy, boy. Okay, it don't matter what you do, it don't matter how you do it, I'm still your daddy. Okay, son? Even the children of Hades are my sons and daughters. They got to have a daddy too. It's fucked up. Y'all some fucked up ass individuals, man. Y'all crazy. Y'all need chaos and madness, and y'all have y'all agenda. But I understand the terms, huh? Of the type, the matrix, huh? Huh? You know who you is, baby. Do what you do. Hey, hey, hey. Do what you do, man. Shit, you the internet king, huh? That what you want? You the motherfucking internet king. Y'all, I'm speaking to a certain troll. This ain't got nothing to do with y'all. He can become anybody. He can become anybody. He always chill. He let me make it, though, for a long time. But once, you know, when time push and shove, he got to come in and put that. Hey, look. You know what I'm saying? Do that kind of bullshit in the stream. He followed me on Instagram. And when he verified it, I said, oh, man, that's him on my Instagram. I can't fuck. I can't. And then I can do. Traveling troll. I said, damn, I got me a traveling troll. Shit. And then you can do about it, baby. So people be careful. He been doing this shit for years. Hold your fire. Hold your fire. He know who he is. It's a he. It's not a she. It's another she who do that little bullshit, but she cute. You know what I'm talking about? This is a he. This is a dude. This is a dude. Now, anyway, let me get back to talking about my shit. What'd I give you? I gave it a 6.5 out of 10. Lost a lot of points. Could have had a 9. They had to do what to do. Married folks, I don't know, because y'all got different minds. Y'all can fuck around and watch the shit and go through the whole thing together and then have a different understanding. Single folk, I don't know about y'all, baby. You gotta have, like I said, you gotta have a fucked up mind to go through that episode, baby. Or skip past it. I didn't want to skip past it. I just cut it off. Just like I did that other one. I said, nah, I'm done. Once I see fucked up shit like that, you got to go. And they had a three-way scene I let make it. I'm spoiling like a motherfucker. I don't normally spoil it. They had a three-way. Fucked up, I said, I'm making this shit. I'm letting this shit pass like a motherfucker, man. This shit crazy. It's gonna be crazy. But the shit, you know, since the episode's so good, I already spoiled one scene, you know, to my, it was a scene, boy. They didn't inhale some shit and caught a virus. Motherfucker, her back came out. I thought it was a creature. Her damn back then came alive, you know what I'm talking about? It was moving for a little bit. I say, oh, man. That right there sold me. I said, oh, yeah, this right here, 8-1 right here. And they start doing that old right here. Y'all know what I'm talking about when I do this. Start doing this. I said, oh, man. Oh, man. Netflix can go there because can't nobody stop them. I'm not going to stop them. I'm going to be like, you hoes is wrong. Give me something else better. Had to do it. I said, boy, you know what? Had to do the scene. But anyway, let me go ahead and move on. Okay, what's this? That's number 8. Number 9, Swamp Thing. They finally done with the season. They supposed to stop at 10. To me, they need to stop at 12. Because they just added another creature. And they stopped it at 10. I'm like, this is some good shit. Why y'all stopping right here? This is the season finale? Man, why y'all do it like this, man? That motherfucker Avery, that boy ain't gonna spoil him. Avery's something else. He fuck around and be a scorpion. Or damn, who else? Or who else can be trifling sometimes? That's right, I'm calling you your zodiac ass. Who else? I could be trifling sometimes. Cancers! Yes you can. Aries. Who else? Capricorn, calling your ass. Calling your ass. Won't care. Calling your ass, baby. Who else can be trifling? Who else? Virgos! Yes, you can. Mm-hmm. Calling your ass. And y'all Leos, don't think y'all ain't slick. Just because y'all ain't season, y'all get on y'all ass too. Y'all trifling too. Don't judge us Geminis, we ain't trifling. But anyway, Avery is something else. Avery is something else. Conniving, controlling. I said, this fool here. Oh, he played his name, man. This dude here. What movie I seen him in? Remember the Titans. That's the movie I said, remember seeing him in. You know what I'm talking about? If y'all, the coach who played the defensive coach, y'all know what I'm talking about if you seen that movie. He played the character of Avery, the number one Ace Boon Coon, well, the second number one villain. But he was, he was like the cotton mouth for the Luke Cage of Swamp Thing. And he carried his movie. Swamp Thing is a good ass watch. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. I backyard it. I ain't gonna even front, cause DC ain't just really ain't got nothing just for me to just say, I'ma go ahead and supply y'all with my little monthly. Gotta come with it. You know what I'm saying? Amazon Prime dropped The Boys. Hope y'all seen that. I'm ready to spoil review that shit, cause that motherfucker's so live. I gave that show up 1 out of 10. They had a fucked up scene, but it was funny though. I say, boy, y'all wise a motherfucker. Y'all would put this scene in there. But it was funny though, but it's fucked up. That's why they lost their point, but that show was so good though, man. That show good. The Boys on Prime, I already did a blast reported on that. Oh well. Boom, number 10. Is it number 10? I don't know what number it is. Hobbs and Shaw. 2 for the 30. Looking at it. Oh. I seen this shit Friday. Y'all, I'm a host of Vail Video Awards this year for all the cheesy ass films from DVD, straight to DVD, I don't care, to big blockbusters. Vail Video is for real this year and looking good on the list, okay? I'm just letting you know. Damn, this motherfucker can be anybody. Who is Will Smith? Is that you doing that bullshit? Will Smith, you better cut that shit out if that's you, boy. That might be Will Smith ass, boy. He messy like a motherfucker, that him. I'm about to troll your Charles Barkley looking ass. Okay, what's up with it, man? Come troll your daddy then. With your What's that movie, man, with that boy with that hump on his back, and it was a cartoon? You know what I'm talking about? Disney did it first. Hunchback, typing from Internet Done, Matrix, Baldhead, who though? Which one? Morpheus. Not the black one, the one Sony came out with. Put that on your head, having ass. Now you got a new kind of vision. Which one? 3D, face having ass. Boy, that's why you can go to IMAX. You can see different shit. Face, mind having ass. Boy, let's roast. True is like my motherfucking ass. Boy, you from Gamboys. Typing ass fool. This troll, we got a real deal troll in here. I gotta calm him down. 5 minute recess. 5 minute recess, bro. 5 minutes. 5 minute recess, man. You just took over control of the type. I see what you was doing. Don't be coming here doing that shit, man. Using your bots. You know what I'm saying? My stream always been organic. It's going to stay organic. You calm down with this all foolishness, baby. Five minute recess. Your joke's trash, baby. You gotta come with some better jokes. You got 5 minute recess. 5 minutes. So regroup. Come back and be ready. Let me get to this film while you over here trying to troll. You know, I got a 5 minute recess because that shit wasn't funny, man. Come on, man. I had a son from Fresno, became his daddy. You got to take it to the next level of trolling. I done seen all the trolling. Tight. You got to come with it. You got to be original. We need originality, creativity. We going with all that, man. That shit you saying, cuz? That shit watermelon seeds, bruh. Then I had a gorgeous, delicious human being from the earth of kicking ass. Became the angry frost, kicking ass. She wasn't trolling. No, that was love. That's some honor shit. You gotta take it to the next level, man. We want shit to be funny, cuz. Okay, let me get back to my grown folk. That's to that troll who ready to troll me. Hobbs and Shaw. It's part of the Velveeta community, y'all. They showed all the good parts in the trailer. I'm going to tell you that right now. They showed all the good parts in the trailer. And it might do great overseas. It might do good over here. It might do 100 million and some change. It might. I don't want to say nothing because you know I'm a fan of Dwayne Johnson. I'm sorry to say this, but this movie got to be a part of Velveeta. Okay? All the good parts were shown on the trailer. The fuck? I'm going to bend your black ass up. Bro. That's not even trolling, bro. That's some scary shit, cuz. That's scary, bro. What the fuck? We got DC Kool-Aid and Lisa. Be careful, baby. We got a bad one up in the building. We got a bad one. We got a children of Hades up in the building. Witnesses type, he said, I'm going to use that do-rag as a explosive device to fuck up the world, to destroy and what's the word I'm looking for? I'm finna say something intelligent to make this troll feel good about his stupid ass self. Coming over here trolling. Oh, Lisa, be careful. That's not what it's. It's 11 o'clock though, so. I know it's one of my overseas trolls. It could be American troll. I might be wrong. Because there's a few over there in Cali. And there's a few over there in New York. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out this troll. Who this troll is. Because this troll's been around for a minute. That's a band. I know. No. 5 minute recess, man. Real, this troll you can't ban. It don't matter what you do. You can't bang. He in here chilling, laughing, gigging.
Hey, y'all, we fucking with him. Yeah.
They getting blazed up on their, you know, on their PlayStation and shit. Committing type crime. Type crime! Type crime. To everybody who coming up in the stream, do not type right now. Do not type. Just go on lurk. This time, you know, I used to chastise that lurking shit because that shit dangerous to me. But lurk, go on ahead right now. Do not type. All the good people coming in, do not type right now. Do not type. We got him in here full-fledged. Soon I seen my son coming. I said he finna come in here. And boom, there it is. I knew it. I seen it coming. I knew it. Blake, it's too late, man. You should never type, bro. You should never type. Hey, are you? Yeah, I'm German, man. I'm German. I mix with leprechaun. I mix with ether. Go look that word up. I'm mixed with ether. You know what I'm saying? I mix with the universe, the stars, and where else I'm from? I'm from Mother Russia. I'm from France. I'm from Cali. I'm from Texas. I'm from Florida. I'm from New York. I'm from Oklahoma. I'm from Ohio. I'm from Louisiana. From New Mexico. I'm from Brazil. I'm talking to this troll who asked me where I'm from. In Madagascar. You boil that in the pan, put a little seasoning on that motherfucker. Don't put no salt. No motherfucking salt. Stir it real good by at least by 14,000 times. Let it sit overnight. You can't touch it. That's how potent this shit gotta be. Can't touch it. Let it sit. Take it out. Then start sipping. I give it a 7.5, but it had Velveeta in it because it was a certain part on a Sean and Hog. I was like, the only Easter egg they had, you know how on Fast and the Furious when they hit that nozzle, they do all that transformer to the nozzle gas type shit. That's the only Easter egg they had in there representing Fast and the Furious. Other than that, this is a whole nother movie. To all my good people, do not type. Stop. I got the real deal up in here, baby. He said, oh, it's cheating that type of motherfucker. Shout out to 5150, man. That's how you rock a damn YouTube crowd, boy.
Blade, oh, you all right, baby? But just...
I would love to play.
Hey, hey. That's how you drive. Y'all remember Bad Boys, the first one? For now, oh, that's how you drive. That's what I'm talking about. That boy said some fucked up shit, y'all. Let's read this together. As kids in class. I would love to play with now don't hide the comment. He said, I would love to play hide the sausage with you, Golden. I love you, boy, bro. That's how you troll. See, that's what I'm saying, man. He been in the game for years. That motherfucker said hide the sausage early in the morning. That's how you troll. That's, hey, that's creativity. That's that motherfucker. Hey. That's what I'm talking about, man. That motherfucker said, hide the sauce. Hey, y'all give it up for that troll, y'all. Give it up. Give it up. Who was the mind of the tab of 20 people? Y'all give it up for this troll. Show some love to him. He need to go and show who he really is so people can really love him for who he is. Say, hey, man, fuck y'all. Look, I troll everybody. This is what I do. Then turn it off. God damn, boy, that's some good shit, boy. Hey, you had to have help. Cause that's with some creativity. That's creativity, boy. Ooh, that boy fucked up the game, man. That boy said, how the sauce? Ooh, shit. Miss Knox, hey, be calm. Miss Knox, baby, be careful. It's too late now. He already know who you is. Facts are cap. Hey, man. That boy. Come to jail with me. Let me kick. Whoa, shit, this motherfucker. 5 minute recess. I can't take it. It's too much. 5 minute recess. It was cool. 5 minute recess. That's not trolling. That shit. I don't know. I don't know. Miss Nice, be careful, baby. It's too late. Motherfucker, see who he is. We got boys in jail with PlayStations. Playing the game right now. That's why they don't stream. I done finally figured it out. Whew, that motherfucker said, hot sauce. I ain't ever seen no troll like that. And hey, man. That's some fucked up shit right there. Whew, that boy true to the game. Oh, shit. Yeah, I had to shut him off right there. It was too much. It was too potent. I had to shut him off. You know what I'm saying? You're like, oh, okay, he getting... Okay, boom, one, two. I said, oh, he getting gay with his jokes. I went to go and shut him down. But to the people who are part of that community, I don't want no smoke. You know what I'm saying? Smoke ain't smoke no more. But you know how we say it in the club. When I say I'm gonna smoke your ass, you know, smoking your smoking, getting high off your love. But y'all boys with the smoke and talking about taking people out, we ain't with it. I know I ain't with it. Hands in the air, don't shoot. Kicking ass lives matter. That's what I said. Kicking ass lives matter. Move around with all this foolishness. And going on. His trolling is gay shit. That shit, I can't take it. That was too much. Too much. Five-minute recess.
5 minute recess. That Kool-Aid made from scale straight. Talking about this 211. Why y'all hating on 211? 211 is good, baby. This is just troll. He ain't trolling. That one joke he said was funny, but then the other shit just, he just getting too gay. GT, that's Kool-Aid Mike from Scared Straight. Who is Kool-Aid Mike? Kool-Aid Mike. You talking about that one they did on Boondocks? That dude? Boy, when they did that documentary on that motherfucker. Scared Straight, Kool-Aid Lips. What in the world? Yeah, the troll came here with Fuji. Go rewind. Go look back, Miss Notch. Motherfucker troll was... it might be one of them for them folks, you know what I'm talking about, from their community coming in and speaking up. Because they'll speak up for real. I talk bad about Another Life on Netflix. So you females can watch it because y'all got a different kind of thinking. Y'all thinking like cats. I can't handle it. You got too fucked up for me. Episode 10, as far as I can go. And it was getting good. I say, well, shit, fuck season 2. That's how I felt about it. Fuck it, season 2. You know what I'm saying? Shit. I've been with Netflix. I've been with them hoes. How long I been with Netflix? How long I been with them? About 4 or 5 years. So I know y'all motherfuckers been making some change off me. Hey, some of my money going on these movies too. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all boys wrong in these TV shows. Y'all boys wrong as a motherfucker. Gonna do the game like that. Trash ass. I'm talking about Netflix. Look up Scared Straight Kool-Aid Lips on YouTube. That's a real deal? Ah, they got all kinds of people in the Matrix. I want to be friends now. I'm scared of you, man. I'm scared. I ain't one of them hardcore streamers. You know, people want to say, hey, rah, hardcore this, hey, man, hardcore that. I don't know what they say, because I don't be in drama streams. That shit, I feed off that kind of shit. I feed off positive and negative. So I stay away from negative. Because you be around negative, you become negative. That's how it works. What's that old saying? Birds of a feather flock together. You need to change that shit up. Huh? Wherever the wind go, be careful, because a buster might be there too. That's right. That's right. I changed it up. Wherever the wind goes, a buster might be there too. So if you just float, be careful. Buster might be there too. That's on real life and the internet. Yes, it is. Foolishness everywhere. What community? Girl, you know the community. I ain't finna say the community name. Look at you. You want me to be messy. The community. You know what I'm talking about. What are you talking about here? The community. You know what I'm saying? What's that? Birds and the bees. Instead of the birds and the bees. It's not the birds and the bees. It's birds and the birds and the bees and the bees. That type shit. You know what I'm talking about? You know who I'm talking about. I had talked about that on episode. I said something, girl. I can't remember 100%. Cause I started freestyling, talk about some trolls, and whatever was said was said. But then this one troll blew my high off life with this foolishness. I don't want this troll life no more. Boy, you know you love trolling, boy. That's what you do. Top Dizzy the dog. Man, we got Devious up in the building. I came in the middle, so I'm completely lost, GT, for real. Oh, okay, okay, baby. Well, we talking about, it was, what was that? Number 8 on Netflix, Another Life. Let me tell you something. They tripped out on episode 10. I had to shut it out. Yeah. Too much foolishness. It was too much foolishness. Couldn't handle it. Then they had some scenes that I had let make it. Then it got to that one. I couldn't take it. I said, oh, I can't take this. You know what I'm saying? I have to, hey. You can watch it though, if you into sci-fi. You know what I'm saying? You know, it. Boy, Netflix, boy, I ain't bullshit. I remember back in the day, they used to have a section specifically for that shit. They took the section out. When I remember that year, I said, why they take that section out? I not seen what was going on. They mixed it in. I said, oh, y'all mix this shit in. Boy, I ain't lying, boy. Shit. Wait till my voice get back. Wait till my voice get bigger. I'm telling you. So look at that Netflix. Y'all fucking with me one time. I got this badass project. Nobody ain't came out with thus far. So this shit still undefeated. Cause y'all bullshitting. Y'all know what I'm talking about? YouTube bullshitting. That's right, YouTube. I'm calling you out. Y'all wrong as a motherfucker. Why did you spoil that movie? Wait a minute. Why did you spoil that movie? Wait a minute. Is that who I think that is? Figure that out. He's not from overseas. It's not the overseas one. I know what troll this is. Baby, the boys is lit. I'm ready to do an offline stream and do a spoilers. Because I didn't went on, I had found this fine little Universal chick explaining details of that comic book series, you know, that comic book brand for Amazon to take a gamble on. That is a real comic book, you know what I'm saying, series. So that is, you know, everything is stripped from DC, as you can see. But that show, I ain't no spoilers. That show was live. I gave that shit a 9 out of 10. It had one fucked up episode, though. You know what I'm saying? But it was funny. It was funny, though. I ain't gonna front. It was funny because I was laughing. I said, that's some fucked up shit. And the special effects, I know they had to drop some change. That show, I'm ready for... And then it ended off a motherfucking... It ended so beautiful, like... You know what I'm saying? Hey, that shit, I'm ready for season 2 already, man. I'm like, damn, I'm ready for season 2.
See, Amazon Prime, you know what I'm saying? You got what? You order shit for 2 days and they giving you movies? Disney gonna have to come with it. Disney gonna have to give out some kind of head to get ahead of the game. Okay, they got a badass following through Marvel Studios. Let's not get it twisted. Through Marvel, and you got the Star Wars, who are, you know, people who already was a fan of that shit. They just bought the franchise. You know what I'm talking about? Any, many, mighty, mohead ass motherfuckers. Anyway. Man, y'all ain't no movie watchers, bruh. That boys, that's the shit. That's my shit. I'm that's the shit. The end. Boy, you finna get five. I'm just not reading what you're saying, boy. You finna get 5 minute recess. 5 minute recess. 5 minute recess. Same dude, bruh, same dude. He didn't show people he can become anybody he want. He been around. Dang, the damn fool. Said a funny ass joke first. Hey, Von, motherfucker said, talking about hide the sauces and shit. That shit was funny at first, but then he just kept going with the gay shit. He said, oh yeah, I got them laughing. I'm gonna keep saying gay shit because it's funny to him. That shit is not always funny. That shit, how you typed it, that was funny. But then he just kept going with it. 5 minute reset. And his homeboy, well, it's the same. It might be, we don't know. I don't know what trolling this is today. I wasn't expecting these motherfuckers come in this early. But shit, they ain't seen me in a while. They like, shit, hey, man, I'm finna go ahead, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna go fuck with this black ass. Ain't nobody else on. It's the same trolls who wanna know my real life. They want real life from this stream. What they not gonna get? Despite my failures that I don't show in post, you know, who wanna see failure? You go through it, then you come back blossoming. Hey, boom, look, I'm doing this, kicking ass. But the failures has already been done. Now we just climbing. And motherfuckers ready to see us fall. We at that point. Motherfuckers want us to fall, ladies and gentlemen. Country Club is under fire. People hating, discriminating, don't want to calm down. People love when your blood pressure up. And people love when you fucked up. Shit. Trash ass trolls. Von D been doing, hey, they been doing the same shit, man. Granola bar. Sometimes. Chip and Dale head ass, but they ain't rescuing a motherfucking thing. He just adding on problems. Trash ass. Don't want to be regular folk. They gotta. Oh yeah, man, my day at work was fucked up. I gotta type extremely hard today. Five mics with the keyboard. Strong fingers. They go to work. Fingers look like vein. Trash ass trolls. See, look, them hoes done burnt out. Look. Okay, so don't get confused and get all happy when you see a whole bunch of people in your stream, man. It be them trolls, man. Them boys ain't got shit else to do. All cool, they talking to each other. Let me stay out y'all business. But anyway, let me get back to this. What I was talking about. Uh I was telling Miss Knoxville Show, yeah, Another Life. It's a sci-fi. Without spoiling it, like the first, I'm gonna say the first, it got 10 episodes, 1 through 9. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me. Lost points, gained points, lost points. And the main captain, to me, her acting, her performance was so A1. I said, if this motherfucker don't get no Emmy Awards. But then it got to certain parts, it was like, man, why y'all, you know what I'm saying? Man. And in certain parts, I'm like, man. Then it got to episode 10. I said, I had to set it down. I said, oh no, we not finna, I'm not finna okay with this. I'm not finna watch. Okay, to the lesbians, I love y'all. I always tell y'all this. I ain't got no problem with y'all. Y'all can do whatever y'all want to do. That's what I just said. Shit, can a motherfucker watch? Can a motherfucker join in? Them boys, I got a fucking problem with y'all to the extreme, cuz. That type shit. I said, oh no, I'm not finna okay this. Shit, the fuck? I let you hoes pass that up the episode. Lost their damn mind. Who the fuck? Nah, what you saying? So much wasted energy. Still here listening. Yeah, baby, I'm gonna leave it alone because I don't want no problem with that community. I'm just saying though, they used Netflix back in the day used to have, you know, a category. I guess they took that shit off. And they bitches start mixing it in, man. I'm like, God damn. I can't handle it. I can't handle it. I can't handle it. Double standard, GT. That's the last GT word. Real know what I'm talking about. I can't handle it. Double standard. How that's double standard? Girl, now, I don't know if you into anime. Devil Man. YouTube got it. Whenever you get Miss Notch. Whenever you get free time, baby, hold. We all grown. We got a troll in here. He gonna get 5 minute research and he ain't saying nothing funny. Hold it. Devil Man. Go watch the original Devil Man. Not the Netflix, and then go back and watch Netflix. Netflix got a badass scene on that motherfucker. I'm talking about not in a good way, in a fucked up way. You know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about real deal, boy on boy action shit. I cut the scenes it off. I said, this is it. Y'all fucked it up. I cut it off. Man. I had spoke about it on stream. I couldn't hit my shit for about a week or two? I couldn't even hit my shit. I said, that's a fucked up way how you do a cartoon. Then I had the people who voice acting and shit. I said, oh, man. See, I know. When you, it's hard to explain. When you edit, you know what certain shit is done. They fucked me up with Devil Man on Netflix. I said, Christ, the original wasn't even like this. I say all that to say this, Miss Notch. Another Life did the same thing. All that good ass acting. And I'm riding with the story because I fuck with that sci-fi. I don't really do too much horror after watching the real cartels. I thought I'd seen what cartels do. You know what I'm talking about? Facebook done fucked it up. Showing them cartel videos. I was done. I said, I'm done with horror. There's nothing surpassing this. This is real life. I said, I ain't know people was getting done in like this. To my fine ass little, you know what I'm saying, little mama. Little mama Sita getting head cut off while she's alive. You know what I'm saying? I said, damn, he taking her ass like that? And then her eyes went. And then I said, this is some fucked up shit. Then the dudes on the side, you know, that's a long story short. Another shit too, that's just so many of the case. Had to click on it. Then if y'all remember that video, they deleted it off of Facebook. I don't really fuck with horror movies like that. As far as going to go see them. just sci-fi and action and fantasy movies. You know what I'm talking about? Every now and then I fuck with a real life film back. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with them slave ass movies. I still haven't seen 12 Years a Slave. Tired of them kind of movies. Tired of them. You know what I'm talking about? Man, I ain't finna watch that shit. What else? I'm into certain shit, you know, good suspense movies. There ain't been no good ass cowboy and Robin ass movie, whatever. Besides, I think, what is The Law? Is it The Law, man? That was a pretty decent one. I gotta go look. No. It was one on Netflix. It was a story on Bonnie and Clyde. Devil Man went crazy. Yeah, Devil Man had a bad scene, Von D. That motherfucker said, what did he say? Oh, that's what did he say? That's too much. That hurts or something. I said, oh, y'all need this on this cartoon. Shut it off. Y'all fucked me up. Y'all fucked me up for it. That cartoon and how they drew it, they got me with that one, bro. That shit was wild, bro. Well, it is the devil, so that would make sense. No, hold it now. Now, you got to go back and watch the original. The original is way better. This shit on some cheapskate shit. You know what I'm saying? Quick, fast pace, new style, without the shading cartoon. You know what I mean? I'll be breaking down animations like that, Miss Notch. Certain people don't watch animation and cartoons how I watch it, but yeah. If that makes sense to you. The original is nothing like Netflix. Netflix just said, fuck it. We're going to do what we want to do because we bought the franchise. That's what they did. We got real SWAT member in the mother getting hails. Oh, well then you might. The real GT here. Boy, I'm gonna smoke your ass. Yeah, it was hella fast. That shit was crazy. I love the human centipede. That's really fast. I spit in your grave, best fit. Well, I think I seen I spit in your grave. Yeah, they're a good company. I know who they is. They're good company, real. Boy, you still got that damn snake. Boy, hey y'all, country club. You trolled and left, so we all right. I hope somebody else popular streaming take care of them motherfuckers, because I don't feel like fucking with them. Swatting got him a goddamn snake, y'all. I said, this boy lost all his brain. But you know, snakes ain't your friend. Hey, just remember, he gonna look for a way. He gonna be one of them one days, have a mood swing. He gonna be like, man, hey, didn't you say something? That was you. You look like a rat. Unless you feed him real good. I said, this boy done got him a snake. Boy. That spit on your grave is serious business. Real, that went straight to DVD. That's one of them. I still haven't seen Human Centipede. You know, I know y'all talked about it. I don't know if I'm gonna watch it, because like I said, I'm not into horror movies, but if I got a blast, I got the blast. Shit, I still haven't seen Boondock Saints 1 and 2. I still haven't seen that yet. I finally seen Drag Across the Concrete. It's a badass scene on there in the bank. You know, I don't fuck with Mel Gibson because I met the motherfucker in real life. He fucked up my whole world. You know what I'm saying? Imagine a dude you grow up watching, and then you finally meet him in Texas. You know what I'm saying? The smallest grain of sand can become a motherfucking building. You heard me? He gonna talk about, gonna walk past me, and I done spot the motherfucker first. My homeboy did. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I said Mad Max. You know what I'm saying? What else can I'm going to say? You know what I'm saying? I forgot about all that racist phone call and shit. You know what I'm saying? On some player shit, he could have just threw the deuce or something. You know what I'm saying? A small grain of sand, but could have... Oh, ass troll going to keep walking like a... You know what I'm saying? Could have spurred him. He was in that kind of distance, but I ain't on no whole ass shit like that. Like I say, ain't no monster out on these streets. I ain't huffing and puffing. I'm out here kicking ass, speaking on life, paying bills, watching these motherfucking people out here with this foolishness. It's about survival. Look out. Be patient. Shut up. But I finally gave that movie a chance. That movie, all right. It's racist like a motherfucker, because they said it's a dude who was on Lost World, Jurassic Park. He's like the second leading actor or something like that. Whatever, third, whatever. What did he say? He gonna talk about I'm not racist. He talked to this commanding officer, you know what I'm saying, about a situation they didn't have. You know what I'm saying, him and Mel Gibson. He gonna talk about, I'm not racist. I buy a dark roast every Thanksgiving. I say, oh, boy, that's some whole ass shit. I said, boy, whoever wrote that? Your mama eat ass. I said, that's some cold ass racist shit. But I wouldn't put it past you hoes for saying some shit like that. I said, boy, he ain't racist. He buy a dark roast every holiday or some type of shit. Said some fly shit. I said, oh, boy, and this movie was recommended to me. Boy, it was all right. It was all right. The movie I'm speaking of is called Drag Across the Concrete. I blasted it. I think I gave it an 80 some change. It'll be worse. Nah, it's all right. You bit old boy out. Thing out. The first remake, Spit on Your Grave, was dope. Not the second or the third. I'm not fucking with all that. When they get to one and twos and threes, just like that. What's that movie, y'all? Y'all remember the movie The Ring? The first Ring was live, huh? Then they come out with two, and then I don't know if they did a three and shit. It's so many times you're going to be scared of a girl coming out the damn TV killing folk. Because her period is real bad, and she ain't getting no ding dong, and she don't know how to handle her, and her life ain't bad. That's how it was. Nobody wasn't fucking her. She going around killing. Go watch that movie, The Ring. Break it down. They threw it over the bridge. She didn't get her chance. Ah, I'm drowning. Ah, you going to keep me like this? I'm mad when I come back. I'm killing everybody just off top. So you watch this video one time. Y'all don't get y'all. We got Cali Girl Gaming TV. We got Hot Ticket up in the house. Be careful, Hot Ticket. We got the real deal up in the building. We got the real deal super troll of trolls who've been doing this shit for years up in the building. Be careful, baby. Be careful. The original was bad enough. White people told me he wasn't racist because he had a color TV. Oh, man. Hell nah. That boy said white people told me he wasn't racist because he had a color TV. That's what he said. That's what he said. So it wasn't holiday. He said, I ain't racist. I got a color TV. That's what he said. That's still some fly ass racist shit. I know he said something fly. Hold on. You can't come at Miss Notch. That's 5 minute recess. You done broke a code. Hold on, 5 minute recess, baby. You can't come at Miss Notch like that. No, you don't. Shit, I barely get Miss Knox. Shit. Let her spend some time with me. Hey, Nash Troll. Oh, hell no. I'm going to show what you done. Hold on. Let me show what you done, boy. Oh, no. You broke code.
5 minute recess. Look at that. Look at that. Look. Hey, don't get mad at me. Hey. Look at that. Look what you did.
No attacking streamers. Look, I'm the blackest motherfucker. You can't think of nothing to say. I'm too heavy for you. You can't be going. Hey, you can't do that, baby. Nah. 5 minute recess, baby. You done fucked around. Shit. Miss Nice don't get a chance to come through. You wanna come fuck with her? Bitch, you finna get banned first. And you a dude. I gave you 5 minutes. Trash ass troll, balling Miss Nice. Oh no, you don't play with her. You can fuck with real. I'm talking about you can fuck with. Nah, I'm bullshitting. You gotta come at me, man. What I was talking about? What I say? That's why I can't stand them trolls, because sometimes they throw me off. They my kids, but I can't stand them sometimes. You know how we Geminis are. Our moon changed. Don't look at me. I didn't make the motherfucking world like this. Damn, that motherfucker threw my train of thought. What I was finna say, man? I was finna say something. Man, I can't stand them trolls. What I was talking about? So the motherfucker been around. Finally come to the club with that dumbass shit. Yeah, Hill House A1. Fuck wrong with him. Yeah, he had to go. Don't worry, really. He had to question. Yeah, he tripped out. He. We play with Miss Knox. Miss Knox know these people. We don't know you, cuz. We don't know who the fuck you is. Coming here, coming at Miss Knox. Boy, you finna get your motherfucking ass egg style. How you been, GT? Oh, man, hot ticket, man. I've been going, baby. I just dropped a badass trailer. Check it out on your free time for us. This adult cartoon I got for us grown folk. You know it's gonna have the rated R tag and all the proper procedures. It's going on a new channel though, boss. Other than that, man, shit, that's about it, bro. Shit, working my ass off at the, you know, real life, keeping these bills paid, car, gas, stuff. See, you know how we is in this real world, baby. But I know, then you had another little one. Shit, man, congratulations. Keep kicking ass. Shout out to all the Leos. Y'all know who he is. Happy birthday to that boy, Mr. Steel. So if you see him out there in the world, you better show him some love. He in the Matrix. If you're not, fuck with him on Instagram, baby. Happy birthday, man. Shout out to all the Leos. You know who he is. My niece, my nephew, my brother. Yeah, I got an older brother y'all haven't seen on stream. Not gonna see him because he don't fuck with the internet like that. He just one of them, but with two of them like that, they don't fuck with it. They got a Facebook, but that's, y'all know how the Facebook world is. Who else out there, Leo? If I miss your name, hey, don't judge me. I'm black as a motherfucker anyway. Leo season, y'all know what time it is. Hey, my. But shit, how you doing, hot ticket? Shit, hoping you still grinding. You know, YouTube, chest ties, and everybody on Playroom. Playroom look like it's dying out. It's all right. I'm going to ride the wheels fall off. And shit, we're going to keep on striving. I'm a troll. Boy, you ain't no troll, boy. You a goddamn. You are all right, troll. You ain't no troll, like a psycho troll. You know what I mean? Like a troll who's DM you and say, hey, send dick pics and shit like that. You ain't that kind of troll. You a cool, you know what I'm saying? Homeboy, you be like, hey, look, man, I'm finna get off work. I'm gonna troll you when you change stream. Oh, bro, why you gotta do that? Man, look. I got rolled up today. You know I'm mad at you. But I ain't do that. I don't care if you didn't do that. I'm mad at you. So when you turn your stream on, I'm trolling. All right, bro. See, that makes sense. See, these other motherfuckers. Oh, look.
message, fuck with your candles and shit. They fucked up my streaming account. Y'all know this is my game in the can if you've been around for years. Damn troll, the video stood up. You see my shit just going hard. I said, God damn. They gonna do what they do, baby. Still troll season. All these motherfucking badass kids and grown folk, people who ain't got no lives, still in the house. School finna be over with. I mean, school finna be starting in a minute. So, decreasing of trolls will be coming soon, real soon. But right now, most of you motherfuckers are still typing strong, and you gassed up, and your motherfucking face fucked up. Do you believe in aliens, sir? Let me see what you say. Hammer time, 420. Who the hell? Here the hell? Miss Nuts, are you? Oh, they keep coming. Why are they coming for you? Why are they messing with you? Hey, shout out to my ninja Vaughn. Hey, Vaughn, body slammed the shit out that motherfucker. That's what I'm talking about, Vaughn. Because right now, I'm on one. I was already on one before I turned this camera on. I knew better than that, but shit. At the same time, this the level right now. This is why I go edit right now. You know what I'm saying? Cause my patience is there. Sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. I don't have patience like that. Tell the truth. I'm still working on it. Don't judge me, motherfucker. Don't judge me. I tell you the truth. I don't have patience. Sometimes people, like that boy who sold me that same CD, I could have dodged him because I sensed him. The universe told me, but I was like. So this ninja ain't buying shit in Walmart. I come up here to get these headphones, get the hell up out of here. That motherfucker say two for three. Oh, no, I asked for it. Oh, I asked for it. Damn. I thought he left. Damn, I thought he left. Damn, I thought he left. Damn, I thought he left. He's still in here. Y'all ain't nobody in the playroom streaming right now. I know I ain't the only motherfucker up in this biscuit streaming. Ah, man. Damn, I should have said that. I fucked up. Well, now y'all see. Be careful what you say on stream when you in the playroom. Damn, I fucked up. Damn. Fucked up. Real, I fucked up. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to all the humans, can't keep typing away. Trolls keep typing away. Trolls keep typing away. Trolls keep typing away. I got a troll in my stream doing the most, y'all. Hey, he want me to get ghost, y'all. Want me to stop streaming so he can do his thing. He got a couple of streamers that he fuck with, man. Another buster on the line wanna hate on me. He like, there he is, I've been waiting on you, see, doing what he wanna do, and he typing too, chasing this motherfucking account, doing what he wanna do. He's a grown man, and he got kids too. He's a buster, that's what they gotta do. Motherfuckers who don't wanna stream, or do he really stream? Can't keep typing away. Can't
AP typing away.
It's fucked up, man. This is what you gotta do. Kick ass and do what you do. And I ain't even put my costume on. And Cho still do what they do. He don't get tired cause he a human too. Clicking and clicking and clicking and clicking and doing what they do. He bored as fuck too. He ain't got shit else to do. Can't keep typing away. Can't keep typing away.
Okay, say something like that. Do you believe in aliens, sir? Miss Nat's fine as hell. Okay, say some. Yeah. Time to shut off. Yeah, I gotta shut it off. Hey, I gotta go back to editing anyway, so. I'm at y'all, be easy. All right, SWAT member in the house.
These trolls, they be typing on they bullshit. They got so many accounts, they don't have money in large amounts. And if they a girl, let those titties bounce. They are fucked up people, and they are evil.
Shout out to the trolls. Yeah.
They need some attention from their daddy. They need a crowd.
Without a crowd, trust me, they do not troll. I got this.
He's a human.
Hey, you notice his message is stop. He gon' stop. He's a human. He got tired.
Country Club lit. We can't get tired. Motherfucker, you fired. On your motherfucking day off. Kicking ass, kicking back like we laid off. Shout out to the people who punching the clock. You know them trolls hate cause we can't stop. Kicking ass in my DNA. Going hard, going in the paint. That's the DNA, huh? Prehistoric shit. I got Tyrannosaurus bones in my damn shit.
Hey, let's go and fill it up. You feeling good, put that good shit in your damn cup. Or go and twist up, whatever you do. You know we chilling, eating good like that Scooby-Doo, Hey, you know they can't stop us. Motherfuckers know we fucked up, Treat a Tuesday like a Saturday. Golden Strike Tuesday.
Little bit of this, a little bit of that. They can't handle a little bit of this, a little bit of that, huh? Kicking that ass, baby.
Hey, come on. Oh, shit, hold on. Should I break it down on y'all ass? Man, I'm finna break it down on y'all. I'm tired of this. Tired of me to break it down on your ass. Ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back.
much love to you, baby. A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Hey,
what's up to E-Loop 74 up in the club? We got a motherfucking troll trying to bully my gal, Miss Notch. Trash ass troll. Dance for me, big boy. I ain't big, and I ain't your motherfucking boy. I'm colossal, motherfucker.
You don't know these trolls real tight. Yeah, you know they lit, doing the same shit. Be careful, because I got the famous troll in this bitch. He got powers beyond typing. He can become anybody in this bitch when he writing. Hey, he's excited and he been doing this, and he know how to go to the backyard and do all kind of type shit. Do he work for Skynet, or is this them good boys? We just don't know. Type and make your noise. And be careful, you know the Matrix internet streets is dangerous too, cause motherfuckers will make all kinds of bullshit about you. You don't know these trolls real tight. Yeah, you know they ain't lit. They fucked up in this bitch.
Damn, they troll they daddy.
You just don't know what these trolls
do.
Hey, they fucked up and they mad too. And they got so much bust in their blood, they just like, damn, I don't know what to do. Where my daddy at? He ain't on too. I'ma go to another stream and pretend it's you. Hey, you don't know how these trolls go. Motherfuckers fucked up, they mad in real life.
Damn.
The internet provide them life. They can speak whatever they want to, when they want to, cause they don't give a fuck. And it all depends too what zodiac is trolling you, cause I can tell you what motherfucker signs gonna do. Some people might show love, some people might be like, fuck you, I hate you, cuz hey, it's not their fault they was brought up like that, and the internet spin enhanced it like that. Enhanced it. They don't give a fuck. They are types of bullshit and romancy. Hey, but this alright. I don't give a fuck. I wear costume and kick ass all night. Hey, greatest of all time and forever in this bitch. Finna relax y'all mind. You don't know how these trolls were tight on your stream.
Face having it.
Alright, y'all, I'm gone, baby. Y'all stay strong. Be careful on these motherfucking internet, YouTube shit. You know what I'm talking about? Keeping it lit and all that bullshit. We gonna eat it up and put it in the barbecue pit.
Amen.
Amen.